Welcome back, everybody. White Spider Striker. Jump back in for more Wrecked Battle Royale. New preset I made. This is Hades' wife, essentially. Persephone. That's Persephone. Anyway, she's also, there was another name, an alternate name, Core with a K. So that's what I named the preset. She's tied to the Rex season with Fire Show. She's a queen, so I give her Diamond Throne. Champion Celebration if there's one, Wasteland Rock. And Infectious as far as the dancing emote. Really quick here, we've got new weekly puts, week 6, which is actually already a day in, because this is Wednesday now. We're going to be modding weapons at a mod bench, capture loot island, or a storm forecast tower. You got to do that 3 times. Collecting ammo, that's easy. Knockout vehicles with a heavy impact sniper rifle. Heavy impact sniper rifle. So obviously a new sniper type that dropped in not too long ago. Oh, are you kidding me? He drove right through everything. Shoot. Banked up shield, man, because their health was almost all gone. Accuracy, alright. Wow. It's a magneto thing I'm looking at right there. When did that obviously dropped in with this recent update? Because we didn't have that last week. I suppose as far as ammunition, that does one of two things. You must have steel material, that would make sense, or it has a limited amount of uses.
Thank you.
Oh, shoot, man. I'm literally trapped. I gotta get out of here. Oh shoot. Break the wall. I've made him very angry. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, boom bolt. Not mindable. Are you kidding me? God. 5. Oh, come on. How did I miss that? Oh, my lord. Oh, just me and the other player. Where are they? Jeez, they'd be way far other side or something. I can't see them, don't even know where they're at. Oh, come on, climb up. I don't see them. Oh, they've got a vehicle too, I could hear it. Oh, wait, how? Jesus. It's like I hopped out of the driver's seat. How the hell did that happen? Oh, damn. Oh, where are we moving to? Oh, Lord. It's like I gotta go straight back up that ramp. You're gonna wanna get moving, dude. No! Talk about precision. Jeez. Can't even frickin' see. And I got him with an uppercut. Taking it to 80s, let's look at the match stats. 3 eliminations with 37% accuracy. 3 headshots. Apparently I've gotten that before, but Stormrunner, win a match without taking any storm damage. Defeated a boss, we know that, I took down Megalo Don. Nice. Brand new preset, and it only took 2 matches. Doing a little bit of a further celebration here. You guys enjoyed. Take care. Enjoy the 4th of July tomorrow. I'm gonna be signed off for now. I won't have this interaction or do any gameplay sessions for the 4th or the day after. So Thursday and Friday I am offline. I'll be back on Saturday at some point. You guys take care for now. Enjoy your 4th of July. Have a great weekend, and I'll see you next time.